Schizophrenia is a chronic, debilitating psychiatric disorder characterized by abnormal beliefs, by hallucinations, and by disturbances in thought processes. It is believed to affect approximately 1% of the world's population, and in Australia that means approximately 250,000 people. So what we found in this research was over 100 sites across the human genome that are strongly associated with the predisposition to schizophrenia. We were able to identify these sites by screening the DNA of over 35,000 people with schizophrenia and over 100,000 people who don't have the illness. This is a very exciting point to be at our research. We've been investigating the underlying genetics of schizophrenia for over 30 years, and this represents a culmination of all of that effort and collaborative enterprise around the world. By identifying over 100 sites across the genome, we are now in a position to develop potential novel drug treatments for this condition.